So we recently had a big US tour with the Q Soda and Next Level Bartending, some of the best bartenders in our industry. And what I noticed, they like everything pretty much being perfect, like perfect spirits, perfect mixers, perfect light, glassware, atmosphere, customer service, everything. So, and of course, they wouldn't ignore a perfect technique to look more impressive when you pour spirits, and, spirits with a pour spot. So, and now I'll show to you how they do this really awesome, good-looking pour. First, you can just simply practice it with a shaker or glass to make it easier for you. And all you need to do, just like would be the grip, like let's say normal grip, and normal grip for the bottle, and you start pouring like this right into the shaker, and then go just like up and down a few times. And we'll do it like this, pour, cut, and then pour, and practice a few times this movement with bottle. This is how it looks with liquid, 1, 2. Just try a few times. 1, 2. So, and when you pour in a liquid from, let's say, your jigger into the mixing glass, your bottle do this movement to make it really smooth. So it's like either like this, you see like the full circle, 1, and like 360. Or pretend that you kick the jigger and you see it's like pom, pom. Look with the jigger, 1, poop. But don't pour it too much, you don't wanna spill. So 1 or circle. So it's either pour 1 or 2. Let me show you with liquid. It's 2019, so you should be using jigger most of the time. By the way, I forgot to show you guys. You see, I took a jigger like this, but of course you don't have to do this, but the grip is this one. This is the grip, just because you see we do pour this way and we don't pour this way. So that's why you take it boop, like this, and then you do it like this up. Down with little kick. Now with the circle, pour, cut. As you can see, I use the Japanese jigger, but it's totally up to you. You can use the two jiggers, or some of you maybe not so fancy and don't use the Japanese jigger. You use maybe this cheaper version, or the one that. So it's exactly the same thing. Up, down. Okay, and this is really important. Of course, if you guys use like a full 1.5 ounce or 2 ounces pour, you have plenty of time to go up, down, and pour. But if you pour in, let's say, like maybe a 1 ounce or less, you need to practice to do it like a little bit quicker. So you see up, don't raise it too high, and then you just do this movement. So you see, when of course, the more you pour, the higher you can lift it up, but if you actually need to do like maybe less than an ounce, sure, it should be pretty quick. 1, 2, 3. So let's put jigger upside down and pour 1 ounce and 30 mil for the rest of the world. So here you gotta be quick. 1, 2. I'm not sure if you caught it right away, but also makes it pretty smooth. You see, you guys do this movement. You pour like this, lower, and then you raise it higher. Lower, pour, swipe, and then you also can lift it up like this. So it's basically you constantly doing up, down, which makes it looks really, really smooth. See how it looks with liquid. So up, down, pull, pump. I noticed actually some of those super pro bartenders, they're capable to do cut like we do with shaker, but I wouldn't recommend to do this for you guys just because it's so much harder since the jigger is really small and it's much harder to do cut right here. So I would recommend to still go safe and smooth and then just put it lower like this. So see, 1, 2, but let me try just for you. So 1, 2. Well, it was like a like tiny spill. I'm not sure if you notice it, but it's really hard. So I would just recommend to do the up and down. But of course, before you guys start using this pour with spirits, I would just recommend to practice different amounts. Like you go from 1 ounce to 1.5 ounce, like this. So just try to do a variety of different pours. Absolutely awesome move, and you guys can do it with like any bottle with any amount of liquid. It definitely gets attention. So thank you so much for staying until the end. Please consider subscribing if you want to see nothing but awesome videos from me. Of course, hit the like button like this, and I will see you guys next week.